I have this tendency to ask for extra credit food in my math classes because we've always taken it downtown to Hope House. And Ms. Baker walks into my room one day and she looks down at the pile of peanut butter and ravioli and applesauce and she goes, "Oh my gosh, Ms. Martin, that's wonderful, but do you know how much that would be not costing very much if you did food bank?" And I was like, "Well, Ms. Baker, why don't you get us a membership into the food bank?"
For years, she has encouraged her students to make donations at certain times of the year to meet the food needs of students in not only our school, but in the community.
So she filled out the paperwork. We got approved as an agency for the Memphis Food Bank. We've opened up this wonderful room here, and we've got it set up. We've got it organized. At Christmas, we plan on doing what we did this year, which is to host a Memphis City school that's in need.
The main emphasis is on the ongoing fundraising that they do in order to buy the food from the food bank to put in the food pantry. And again, that work she's done for years, and so they continue their excellent fundraising efforts, whether it's selling butter bread, whether it's selling before or after school candy.
We've had people come to Ms. Baker and say, "I'd like to find out if my family can receive assistance. We'd like to help many more families, but right now I think we have somewhere around 15. But as you can tell by all the food, we could help a whole lot more than 15.